I am Knightley, Dark Evil Knightington, and this is a story about misguided people with good intentions. What you're about to see may chill you, thrill you, or even fulfill you, but be prepared. Be very prepared.
Who opened the box of everlasting gobstoppers? Who did it?
His illegitimate son. Yeah.
And McKenzie, if you don't spit out that everlasting gobstopper, I'm gonna fill your mouth with diabetic chocolate.